The Trans-nzoia County Governor Patrick Simiyu Khaemba has thrown his weight behind calls for a referendum. Now, the governor says that it would be the only way for county governments to function if the government is not willing to allocate 40% of the national revenue to counties. Khaemba said that if the government honors their demands, then there will be no need for a referendum. But if it doesn't, then a referendum is a must for Kenyans to realize devolution.
Sasa watu wa Nairobi wanatuambia pesa ya barabara itabaki Nairobi. Pesa ya shule yenu ya secondary school itabaki Nairobi. Wameniambia mimi nichukue nasari peke yake na polytechnic. Hiyo mnakubali? Mnakubali hiyo kweli?